You know, I was part of the planning team for the Oasis of the Seas. So when we put all this together, I spent hours and hours in meetings, and we tried to envision what it would be like. And 5 years later, I'm still amazed every single time we do it. That everything comes together. And when I say it comes together better than we ever envisioned it to be, I'm not, you know, making it up. It's truly still amazing every single time. But it takes a lot of people, and it takes a lot of planning. It takes good organization, people need to be focused on what they're doing.
Tell me if I'm in your way.
It's an orchestration of all different functions it takes to operate a cruise ship.